Hi guys, may peace and blessings of Allah be upon all of you. Good morning, good evening and good afternoon. Welcome to your very own channel, Tune with Kamran. I believe and pray that we all are going to be millionaires soon with this beautiful and honest project, RTChain.Finance. If some of you still have some doubts in your mind, then you must watch this video till end. It's a case study of Beefy.Finance, one of the oldest yield farming platform on Binance Smart Chain, so stay tuned with me. First of all, we will see when Beefy.Finance started. If we go to the Medium website and see, it was September 2020. And in the month of October 2020, it was listed in CoinMarketCap. Let's see what was the price when it was listed on CoinMarketCap. It was around $10. Why $10? Why not 1 cent or 10 cent? Let's check the supply of that token. Here you can see the total supply of that token is 80,000. Just double the supply of RTChain.Finance. And how much tokens are in circulation? It's 72,000 mentioned here in CoinMarketCap. But if you go to Binance Smart Chain, you can see 79,506 tokens are in circulating supply. Now we check what are the uses of that token or what we can do with this. Later we check the platform, what we have. We go to Medium article again, which says Beefy.Finance is a yield optimizer on BSC. The yield optimization projects created by Yearn.Finance, Andre Cronier, and the Wi-Fi community have quickly inspired many others. Why they won't? Wi-Fi token price cross BTC price in a short period of time. Here they mention 90% of the supply will be distributed to the community in first 2 months and 10% for the team. Wi-Fi token staking and farming will be live Tuesday, September 22nd at 4 p.m. GMT. So guys, there is no other things, only staking and yield farming, which is automated, and there was no audit at that time. If you go to CoinMarketCap again, you can see audit by Certik. But when? If you click it, you can see in Feb 2021, after 5 months, they requested for audit, as many investors are reluctant to invest without audit. Later it went to other blockchains, made partnerships, and price hit all-time high $3,620 in March 16, 2021, exactly 6 months after launching and audit. Before audit with Certik, Wi-Fi token hit $1,900 but dropped to $776 due to missing audit. In short, Beefy.Finance is also automated market maker, yield farming, it has staking, and it automatically compound your interest with the best percentage going on that time. It is connected with other dApps like PancakeSwap, Merlin, 1inch and others. You can buy tokens and then add liquidity there, and Beefy.Finance manage it automatically. Now compare it with RTChain.Finance. It has everything: AMM, automated market maker, staking, yield farming. It will also work like PancakeSwap. As you can see, its platform quite similar to PancakeSwap. It has buyback protection, which Beefy didn't have that time. They are already audited. It has escrow wallet for safe payments and peer-to-peer transfer. They have artificial intelligence chatbot, which can create a smart contract, create tokens, and trade on your behalf, fully automated with your voice command. Later, they will have marketplace, payment gateways, and lottery too. Means there are many usability of AIT tokens. Last but not the least, they have decreased the threshold of buying AIT tokens. Now you can buy minimum 0.1 AIT, which cost only $5 in phase 1. They are giving diamonds to 10 major pre-sale investors. They are also announcing and transferring 10% direct reward to daily winners who buy maximum AIT tokens. It's a win-win situation, guys. I missed YFI and Beefy earlier, but this time no chance. If you have also missed YFI and Wi-Fi project, don't miss RTChain. If Wi-Fi can reach $3,600 with 80,000 supply, imagine where AIT can reach with half of that supply and more use cases of this token. It's a matter of 3 to 5 months. We will be millionaire, inshallah. If you like that video, please share it and subscribe my channel for more exciting projects and learning. Take a good care of yourself. Remember me in your prayers. Bye.